get out of here alive. A bunch of rapists and murderers.
How's it going? What's up?
One down. How many of you are left, huh? Always need strap.
What?
I saw someone. Yeah, run at him! Who was that?
At last, eh?
What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that?
Who was that?
Reload! Reload!
Stop moving sometime.
What the hell's he doing?
Not moving,
turn
yeah.
Turn around like that.
Not moving. Damn it. Fuck!
I got you covered.
Don't let him go!
Oh, what you running for?
Hey, asshole! We can see you! Yeah. Kill the son of a bitch!
I gotta reload.
Moving back.
Listen! Pull back!
Pull back! Pull back, everyone! Now we got you.
No, no, no!
Finally. Jesus.
Move! I've got you covered!
One left. That's the last of them. Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over. Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it. This more than you.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Many of you probably don't remember the Cold War, but living through it was a special kind of hell. Every time you heard a plane flying overhead, you'd think for sure that this is it. That's the one coming to drop the big one on us. And we lived through the Red Scare. Man didn't know if his neighbor was an American who bled red, white, and blue, or a communist red to the... safe in dark times was to go underground. Built my first bunker with him. But we couldn't build it out in the backyard with a neighbor spying.
Ready to go back at it.